Iannetta with a base hit into right center. Coming around third is Aybar. He will score. It's a double for Iannetta, his ninth run batted in of the season. The Angels have tied the game at three.